Lucky goes to grab. Another opportunity, Forrest block it away. Appeals for handball, it's Bryson, it's Detroit. He smuggled it into the back of the net. 5 minutes on the clock, and Derby have the lead through Bryson.
It's Craig Bryson's 13th goal of the season. He's having a stunning season. Chris Martin's got a fair few, but Bryson breaking from midfield time and again this season has been the key man, and he just simply keep the pressure on here, Derby.
And that day, club legend Steve Bloomer scored the last hat-trick between the two sides. How proud are you to join him in the history books today?
Yeah, obviously delighted. It's also a great day in my career, but first and foremost, it's about the club today. It's about the players. I couldn't have scored the hat-trick today without everybody. The way we went about our business from the first whistle to the last, it's all credit to the players.
And it was Steve Bloomer, the last man who did what this man has done today, and that score a hat-trick in this fixture. And you might like to know that 5 days after they won 5-0 in April 1898, they went on to meet in the FA Cup final.